Okay guys, it's the Blessed Tank here. As you know, I got scammed about 60 minutes, about an hour ago. So I decided to blow some steam by making another Sowers commentary. And I'm sorry my video quality is so low. I'm using my iPhone 5. So yeah. And like, if you have any suggestions for future videos, please tell me. And yeah, let's see what we can do. I'm clearly on the losing side. I didn't have enough time. I came to the Soulworth game late. I'm sorry if I sing. I know I suck at singing. Dear God, I hate lagging. Girl, it's a bunch of people. Bring it on. Bring it on! That's right, better be running, no scary cat. Going down, new takes. Good fight to that dude. God, I hate lagging. Watch this, there's nothing I know what happened. As you can see, I got a different setup than last time. And I am just about to get 82 range. I'm about to get 3 deep levels in 3 days. So I'm pretty proud of that. I'd like to throw that out there. And if you would like to donate to my channel for future videos, please do so. Nothing stopping you there. Let's see if you can make it over here. I can't do shit. Good fight to this dude, maybe. Oh, he tanked it. Okay, watch this. Bust it out. Right here. I love killing these people. I'm 99 range and almost 83 defense. I would do PK commentaries, but I'm not good enough anymore because of the new update. I'm sorry for that. Good fight to this dude.
Who fucking did here?
Shut up, I'm making a video. God. Sorry about that. My dad came in here and interrupted me. Thought I was talking to myself or something. Kind of embarrassing. Let me die. Keeps creeping in. I wish I still had my MacBook so I can edit those parts out. But I don't. So, yeah. I'm giving a shout out to all the 3 Days Grace fans out there. 3 Days Grace is amazing. There we go. Say good fight to receive, but I'm nose down. Attacking a damn jelly, I have to beat him punching. No wonder why he wasn't down. And my gear is, I'm using, Full Void, Armadillo Crossbow, Dragonfire Shield Range, and Ranging Ammo and Ranging Ring thing. Archery. This dude's going down. Of course, he attacks me. Good fight to this dude. It takes so long to kill people nowadays. I mean, this update, as my opinion, I think it completely ruined Jagged X. RuneScape was already dying, now it's just dying faster. I hope they realize that and decide to change it back. They can die, damn you. Must be out of food because he switched the door locks. Oh yeah. Good luck to this dude. Good fight, I'm dead. There's 6 minutes left. I'm sorry if my camera shakes. I do not have a stand for my phone. I don't even know if there is a stand for iPhone for recording. So if there is, tell me and I'll see if I can't invest in getting one. If I do it, dude. Okay. I'm hoping to make some kind of money-making guide soon, so I can help all y'all make some money. I just started playing after quitting for 2 years, so I'm getting used to the ability bar still. Once I figure out all the abilities good enough, I'll go do some high-risk PKing for your entertainment. And a couple days ago, last week, my sister was in a car crash and died. So I'm doing this for her. And if you like my video, which I doubt anybody will, please subscribe. Oh my god, I hit my people down and click on turn my prayer and waste it. Hi, new cakes. Look at this pro. Oh, look at that. Attacking me, stupid bitch. Hope you die. It's a good fight to this dude because he's gonna probably die before me. Oh, I got another one on me. It's a good fight to this dude because he's probably gonna die before me too. I'm owning this dude. Oh, nice 1000, I think. I don't even know what's happening. Good fight to Tonball. There's another one. Sowers is really good XP if you did not know that. And if you're wondering where to make a pure, Sowers would have to be your best bet. That's the only downside, it's on members, so you have to pay money for it, but it's well worth it. I've been playing RuneScape for about a total of 8 to 9 years now. I really don't know what I'm supposed to talk about on this commentary. I guess I just talk, so yeah. This game is so different without the bots. Honestly, in my opinion, the bots made Souls run. And so good fight to that dude over there. Oh yeah, I'm getting jumped. Shield up again. Attack this dude. Use bombard. Eat some. Get some. Oh my god, our avatar is not dead. I guess this concludes my Souls commentary vid number 2. Please subscribe and comment, and thank you for your time.